Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
The Chiefs have made some moves on the roster, and we'll have the majority of players back on D. One more time, Pete, how good is it to have Breshad Breeland back on the defense, especially when you got to go defend Stephon Diggs?
Absolutely love the fact that Breeland is here, and it helps to treat the Chiefs tremendously.
I love it. Breezy is back. Now, with the activations that we just went through, can we expect maybe Watkins or Fenton to hopefully play on Sunday?